adelante.
And here comes the final part of the story of Sash. Yeah, Adelante, I just wanted to have a power song. And again, we had the fifth number two in the UK charts, and actually with this we achieved the Guinness Book record hold for most number twos in the UK charts. The video, I must say, so far it was the most expensive video we did shoot. A camera which was always moving exact the same way, like 100 times exactly the same way. And so that's why they could put the effects one on top of the other, with the water explosions, with the fire, and. So that's why it looked so amazing, you know, that we were like dancing in the fire, in the explosions, and then everything would come from right and left. Normally, we don't want to have someone singing twice a Sash song, but I think Tina Cousins would be the perfect person to sing this ballad. When she came to the studio, she'd sing it very, very fast, very great, and Just Around the Hill was born. And then, of course, we had as well a dance version. Went to Thailand, Phi Phi Islands in Thailand, and it was so unfair because you know, all the crew, they were jumping all the time into the water and had to swim, and we were never allowed because no, you ruined your makeup, you are not allowed to go into the water, and you were sitting there and sweating, and everybody was jumping every 5 minutes into the water. But it was a great set, and I really enjoyed these 2 days in Thailand. I mean, at this time we always did rent actually a private plane for like a whole year, because I was flying so much, Germany, England, I mean, sometimes twice a day. With mayonnaise. No ketchup, with mayonnaise. So many people make this joke with this, you know, with mayonnaise. With Inka from Finland, beautiful voice, beautiful girl. I mean, I had so much fun with her. Another song what went into the charts, I think number 10 it was. We've been really happy, you know, when we signed the deal with Hard to Be, because we thought, yeah, this is the right decision, and these are the people who are able to bring Sash back into the charts.
When Sash approached us about collaborating more with Encore une Fois, so that Raindrops was going to be released and remixed more with Encore une Fois, we were really pleased, obviously, when we heard that they wanted to use it in remix it, featuring Encore une Fois more than it did the first time round, it was only going to be a good thing. We were over the moon, and it was going to be something we were really privileged to do, because we respect Sash so much. The overall video is amazing, couldn't ask for anything better really. Obviously it's really sexy, and the guys that featured in it are gorgeous, and they look great, and I think, yeah, I'm just over the moon with the result of the video.
I want to hold it in my hands, so I still wait, you know, that they send it to me, and it's going to be so good, you know, that you have like 10 years of Sash now together on one or two CDs. Thank you very much for watching. I hope my English was not too bad. Enjoy the sounds. Keep dance music alive. See you soon on the road. Sash.
Mesdames, messieurs, le disc jockey Sash est de retour.
This is Sash. Back with all his biggest hits.
Adelante.
Do you remember? Double album includes brand new 2008 remixes. All the anthems that kept you raving. Sash, the best of.